Not only is he a good singer-songwriter, he can tear up a guitar. And he's only 16. Yep. 16 years old, folks. He devoted himself to saving music for his generation. And writing good songs and singing good stuff.
Thank you.